CT at campus and I'm doing my fourth year currently. So, I have two essays, this one, so I'm just going to be talking about this one. My concept is delving into the shadow self, which explores the hidden parts of our persona that we keep hidden from ourselves and others. So as you can see here, I used an abstract form, so it's like also kind of, you don't know what you're exploring, so you kind of pinpoint like an actual structure to it. And the wire is to represent the emotion, the energy emotions that are happening in our body. So when you get that shiver, like when you just feel that, that's like the energy emotion happening. So I want to give it a visual aspect to it, just to understand the craziness and the unpredictability that it presents. And the glaze colors, which you can see is chaotic, as my emotions are. So it's, the white is like kind of bringing the beauty into our darkness. And you know, it's like, however you choose to portray, you know, darkness, like is it like an ocean or a forest or anything that you choose to represent your darkness, I try to implement that into the work. And as you can see, it's like elongated, it's not like standing, trying to also get away from the traditional aspect of a base as well. So it had to, construction wise was very, very difficult because I had to also, like creating these shapes, I had to use molds. So I had to press mold the clay and I had to actually cut it in pieces to kind of also like construct, deconstruct and just try and put it together. Also it's kind of in relation to how I am also doing and trying to like get to know my darkness, like you have to deconstruct like the things I'm learning and relearning things. So that is basically it. Any questions or comments?
I mean, I've always find it interesting that people do, they really hide their dark side, and the reality is that no one is this perfect good being. So I always tell people I embrace my dark side. I accept it completely. I'm not going to try and deconstruct it. It's there. I just keep it at bay. I don't want it jumping out at people and causing harm, but it's going to be there. So to me, it's so important for young people to accept that there is no such thing as this perfection. And what we see in social media, these perfect people with their perfect lives, it doesn't exist. This is the reality, everyone's reality. And the sooner one accepts it and not try and be something that you're not, embrace it and maintain it, keep it just at bay, I think it's wonderful. I think it's wonderful, and I have a lot of respect for artists that show that. So well done on you. Any questions? No? Easy crowd, yeah? You're nice.